Marhaban, ana Safa. Hi, I am Safa. Welcome to my channel, Learn with Safa. Learn with Safa is one of the fastest, easiest, and most fun ways to learn a language. Welcome to my new series, Learn Arabic with Safa. In this series, we're going to learn Arabic in a very fun manner. Today, we're going to do lesson one. Our topic is greeting people. Let's go to our first word. Marhaban. Hello. Let's repeat. Marhaban. Hello. Marhaban is the general way to say hello in the Arabic language. The most cultural way to greet somebody in Arabic countries is Assalamu alaikum, which means peace be upon you. Let's go to our next one. Sabah ul khair. Good morning. Let's repeat. Sabah ul khair. Good morning. Our next one. Masa ul khair. Good evening. Let's repeat. Masa ul khair. Good evening. Our next one. Yasuruni likaoki. Nice to meet you. Let's repeat. Yasuruni likaoki. Nice to meet you. Our next one. Wadan araka kariban. Goodbye. See you soon. Let's repeat. Wadan araka kariban. Goodbye. See you soon. Now let's have a little quiz. Let's try to translate. Our first word. Marhaban. The options are hello, good evening, and nice to meet you. And the answer is hello. Our next one. Sabah ul khair. The options are good morning, goodbye, see you soon. The answer is good morning. Our next one. Masa ul khair. The options are good morning, good evening, and hello. And the answer is good evening. Our next one. Yasuruni likaoki. The options are hello, good evening, and nice to meet you. And the answer is nice to meet you. Congratulations! We have completed our lesson today. If you like this video, don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.